That was given to me from a gal in another hospital when I started to throw up. She said, throw up into this.
Oh.
Yeah. So I leave that just in case I do have to throw up.
Interesting.
Yeah.
So can we watch you? Do you come to me?
Well, I don't know because I've been doing it just fine right now.
He's been doing it okay.
Yeah, I haven't.
Have you been watching him?
Yeah.
No. I don't watch him. He doesn't like to have anybody watch him.
How do you know that he's been using it?
Because it's full of urine and I'm not using it.
We've had problems with patients that just fill it with water.
No, I'm not doing that. I promise you, that's not happening. I've been fine. I have been just fine.
Well, I mean, pay the water, Carl.
I don't think so. What else do you need to check?
I'm just here for that. I'm just here to watch and pee.
Oh.
To watch me pee? That seems kind of strange, doesn't it?
Yeah, Dr. Stringer likes to make sure that everything.
Well, I mean, you can take my word for it.
Can we at least get a picture?
Huh?
Can you at least get a picture?
I don't. With somebody watching you trying to pee, then it makes it hard to pee because you get a little nervous. It's kind of strange. You gotta admit that. Right?
Well, that's what you use this for. What nerve wracking is this?
No. That's just so.
That's like. The physical therapist was
okay,
just here.
Okay, look, buddy, if you want to be the pee in that bottle, here, just grab it and go for it.
Okay.
I finally caught on. I was terrified. I thought, oh.